very different from the last cycle, the piece that I did. Last piece, the theater overture, very programmatic in nature. This is a little bit more vague. And the style of this of the last piece is very traditional, transcription, very Bambi. This is different from that in that this is new music, but I would refer to this as tonal new music. And you'll hear the soundscape is very modern, but the harmony is pretty traditional. So we'll just kind of read through it. There are going to be some difficult parts that will catch us mostly from, it's very slow for the most part, the changing of subdivisions across bar lines or within bars. So just kind of take a glance through your part before we get there. I'm sure it'll catch us, but at least keep that in mind that your subdivision brain has to be going. All right, I think I brought a little bit more. Precious. All right, go right now. Read left to right, stop as little as possible. We're close back there, Precious. Do we have anything covered today? Or close?
Pretty much.
I know we don't have piano now. That'll be important.
Thank you.
we're going to have so much more here. So much more. Corn is the dominant texture here. Can we start pickups to 33? So that is pickup in the horns. I'll get 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 33. And Can we start, can we just go 109 to the end? Pay really close attention to what I'm doing. I'm stretching the tempo just a little bit, but where we breathe, how we get out of the sound, and how we get back into the texture at these softer dynamics.
Sneak in from nothing. Right on 67? And ready.